So I told him, no, not Kahai. He's a good dude. I just don't see him doing that. Oh, hey. Welcome to Aloha Friday Live Jam, everyone. My name is Aldrin Guerrero, joined by these two fine gentlemen, Mr. Aaron the Voice Nakamura. Say yo.
Yo.
Mr. Kahai the Legend Fergan, say hey.
Hey.
It's Aloha Friday Live Jam. It's Aloha Friday, 1 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time. It's time to take out your ukuleles, jam with us, because that's how this goes. It's Aloha Friday, no work till Monday. And let's just welcome the weekend with some awesome ukulele music. I mean, maybe awesome is an overstatement, Kai. Maybe it's decent. Maybe not even that. You know, like mediocre.
Let's set expectations.
Adequate. Yeah, adequate. There you go. I like that. Some adequate ukulele music. Hi, everyone. And let's jam our first song. We're 1 minute in. We're going to try to speed run this once again. Here we go. First song. Tropical Hawaiian Day. First chord you're gonna learn is an F chord, middle finger, G string, second fret, pointer finger, E string, first fret. Next up, B flat chord, pointer finger, E and A strings on the first fret, middle finger, C string, second, ring finger, G string, third. You would think I don't need coffee for this anymore, but I actually do. Last but not least is C7 chord, pointer finger, A string, first fret. I like how you Google TR for Tropical Hawaiian Day.
We don't have first to say thing.
I was gonna say that the first thing that comes up is Tropicana orange juice.
Yeah, that should be the first thing that comes up.
All right, so here we go. Strum. Let's strum this song. You can just do down strums if you want. You just count 1, 2, 3, 4, and you strum on 2 and 4. I wish that you were here with me. You can do soft strums in 1 and 3. So the waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa! You can do down, up, down if you want to. Mountains roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. You can be nice and fancy and do some pinky mutes. That means you're going to mute 1 and 3. You just hear 2 and 4 like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2. However you want to strum it, as long as you're following along with us, or not. You know, you can just chat if you want to. Just have fun. This is a fun show. Just let's have some fun, right, Kahai?
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 2, ready, go. Roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. The waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa, 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 whoa. Mountains roll down to the sea. I wish that you were here with me. The waves are breaking along the shore. It's not the same without you no more. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa. Watch the sun lift off the sea, cast a shadow off the tree. Soon the surfers will catch the wave. The beach will fill with local bays. Whoa! 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 Watch the sun lift off the sea. Cast a shadow off a tree. Soon the surfers will catch the wave. Beach will fill with local babes. Whoa, whoa, oh, oh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa. Up above the clear blue sky, and the tourist cars come driving by. Windsurfers across the bay. Just a tropical Hawaiian day. Whoa,
sky. The tourist cars come driving by. Windsurfers across the bay. Just a tropical Hawaiian day. Whoa! Whoa, oh, whoa, oh, 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 whoa, just a tropical Hawaiian day, whoa.
Hey, welcome to Aloha Friday Live Jam. My name is Aldrin Guerrero. I am your Jam Master for today. Joining me are Aaron the Voice Dalcomora. You heard him on the second ukulele and also on harmonies. And also we have Mr. Kahai the Legend Furigan right there manning all the commands and the controls and the buttons and the push, right?
Mm-hmm.
You got any interesting button that you can press right now and show people what we're doing?
We can look at our splits.
Oh snap. Oh, we got this.
Yeah.
Oh okay. Plus or minus. Okay. Yeah. So is this compared to last week?
Yeah.
Oh, snap. Okay. So shout out sounds at 14 minutes. So we're 6 minutes in. Okay. Here we go. I love
shout
this.
Shout out.
Okay. So just to see the splits. Let's go. So I wanna make a good time this week. How's everybody? How's your week? How's your weekend, Kahai? Because in order to be fair, we have to, just like kind of run this like normal, right?
Okay, yeah. It is any percent, so
it's any percent, baby. Any percent. How's your week so far, Kahai?
It's pretty good.
Good.
Pretty good.
Bought any good playing cards?
No, not recently.
I did. Black Echoes from Lotus in Hand. Shout out to my friend Henry from SoCalPlayingCards.com. Hooked me up with some Black Echoes. Now, with that out of the way, it's fair. Now we can go to the shout-outs. Now, we do a shout-out song here, and what we like to do is we like to say hello to all of you folks that, take the time out of your day to just come join us and have some fun here on Aloha Friday Live Jams. And how we do that is via this wheel right over here. So this wheel has a bunch of genres in it. And we're basically going to be singing whatever you guys type in the live chat. Yes, we are live, so type in the live chat. Whatever you guys type out in the live chat, we'll sing for you in whatever genre that the Wheel of Shoutouts tells us to do so. Okay? So let's spin that wheel. Kahai? Spin that wheel! Yeah. Hawaiian. Oh, we're sorry, Alan. We apologize for what's about to happen.
You're just playing a Hawaiian song. So.
I was.
Should be easy.
All right, so we'll just do 1 in 5. This is.
Oh, we could do that song.
what song?
The song that you were just playing.
What song is that?
The Hawaiian song that you were just playing.
Was I playing Hawaiian song?
Yeah.
The first song we recorded today.
Oh,
don't you remember?
That's what he was talking about.
Oh, okay. I guess so, that's right now. Maybe just the F and okay. E flags do that. Just the vamp of that. We can do that. Okay, cool. So how this goes, type in, like I said, where you're from. So for example, there's people typing right now. It'd be like, so happy to see you all this morning. To be from 6 p.m. East Coast in the U.S. Happy Friday, my ukulele friends. Right? So we can do that. And just type in. If you want to say hello to someone, you can do that too. You can be like, hello to my Uncle Kimo and Auntie Fran. So if you want to do that, you can say hello to Uncle Kimo, Auntie Fran, or hello to my ukulele club, whatever it may be. To my wife, to my girlfriend, to my boyfriend, to my husband, to whatever it may be. Just, type it in there, and we'll just do that, okay? Here we go! Here we go. Oh yeah, we did falsetto last time. No, we're not gonna do falsetto this time. Well, maybe. Who knows? Who knows, Devin? We'll see. So type it in. If I miss you, sometimes it goes kind of fast. Just type it in again, okay? So I'll just basically say whatever you type. We're due for it to say Hawaiian, say aloha. One man from Cork County,
Hawaiian music just streams for soprano, ukulele, dota thing. London, UK, where's the falsetto? Cutie blunches in MC. Missouri, Alabama, they're from West Sacramento. Oregon, my man, Olin Ryan. Oh, oi, ke wahine a ke aloha. Have we started? Are we starting? Should we start again? Now, Dreen's got a Makaha Sun vibe going there. Enjoy your evening, hiya from down under. Much love from Peak, Hong Kong, Nebraska. Run, Jenny, run, and Dora. Shout out to all the healthcare workers, Half Day, California. Holding it down in CT in Kansas, Southern Illinois, LSC in Utah, Mexico City. I like your ukulele right now in Germany. Zenith, Zoom, Tiki Dog, Hollywood, here, greetings from Lisbon, Portugal. The sun is out, which is a good thing, chilly, dear field, Illinois. Hey Aldrin, how's your Fortnite game, Australia? Noosa to be specific, sunny central Oregon coast, Covitus. Dreaming of Hawaiian white sandy beaches, London, Columbia, Western Australia, Massachusetts, Boston, big 420 degrees. Happy birthday, Herb 98 in Morro Bay. Beans, Nana, Coolie, good day, mates. Utahville, mommy made me eat my mashed potatoes. Cheers from Canada, New Hampshire. COVID sucks, oh, COVID sucks. Common Man, wealth over it, Plymouth, Massachusetts, Glendale, Arizona, aloha, all the way from Oklahoma. The Rock of Boston, from one man. The Rock of Boston, Oklahoma, got people from Arizona, Seattle. That's it.
Hey. Hawaiian for you, right? Right? Right, Alan? Right on. Hey, what's up, everyone? And welcome to Aloha Friday Live Jam. How we doing? How we doing? How are we doing, Kahai?
We're a little bit high.
Whoa. Okay, we gotta keep going. First, let's bring out Will Smith. Will Smith will save us. Will Smith, come out, save the day, buddy. Here we go. Will Smith, we're gonna spin this wheel. It's gonna tell us what we're gonna play next. We have all the songs that we have here on Aloha Friday Live Jam. Let us know, Mr. Smith, what we're going to be playing next. So spin that wheel, Kahai. This is a story all about how. Ooh. Oh, all right. All right. Okay. All right. Come together. Nice classic Beatles song from the album Abbey Road, I believe. Come together. First song from Abbey Road, yeah. I think. Am I right, Kai? Am I right when I say that? Am I going to get my Beatles fan club card taken away?
I don't want to get my Beatles fan club card taken away, so I'm not going to say.
All right, so anyway, here are your chords. So we got C minor 7, pointer finger is going to be barring the third fret. We have a G7 chord here. Middle finger, C string 2nd fret, pointer finger, E string 1st, ring finger, A string 2nd. Next up, we have an F7 chord, middle finger G string 2nd, pointer finger E string 1st, ring finger C string 3rd. We got an A minor, middle finger G string 2nd, basically an F chord, middle finger G string second, pointer finger E string first. And that's all the chords that we're going to use, okay? If you want to take it nice and simple, you can just do some down strums. You can do a... Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly, he got... If you want to take it nice and a little bit more, just crank it up a notch, you can do double time, which is... Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly, he come... Okay, you can do down, up, down, up. Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly, he got... Okay, you can syncopate it, you can add rolls and chunks if you want to. That's basically what we're going to do. We're going to do... Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly, he got... Juju eyeball, he won, holy roller, he got hair down. Okay, you got the idea. Just follow along as best as you can. Here we go. One, two, ready, go. Here come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly, he got juju eyeball, he won, holy roller, he got hair down to his knee. Got to be a joker, he just do what you please. He wear no shoe shine, he got toe jam football, he got monkey finger, he shoot Coca-Cola, he say, I know you, you know me. One thing I can tell you is you've got to be free. Come together right now over me. Bad production, he got walrus gumboot, he got Arnold sideboard, he want spinal cracker, he got feet down below his knee. Hold you in his armchair, you can feel his disease. Come together right now over me. He got early warning, he got muddy water, he won mojo filter, he said one and one and one is three. Got to be good looking, cause he's so hard to see. Come together right now over me. Woo! That is our song. Come Together by the Beatles. Love, love, love that tune. Love that album. That whole album is really good. Abbey Road, man. It's not just hype. Not just hype, guys. It's actually a really, really good album.
Okay.
Yes. So let's see how we're doing. With splits. Still behind?
Still a little bit behind. Oh my God. I think we'll catch up though.
Okay, I'm trying. I'm trying. It's okay. It's just what matters is right at the end, right? Like, you know, if we beat our time, or if we play one extra song that we did last week, I think
yellow is like okay. Red is like when we're really behind.
Okay. Yellow's good. All right. But we got green and tropical, you know, trop and drop. Yep. It's pretty good. All right. Now, let's take a look at Will Smith once again. That was a good choice. Will Smith. Yeah. I haven't played that song in forever.
Pick a shorter song.
Yeah. Please. Okay, here we go. So everything's fair, you know what I mean? Like we're not rushing things. We're not, you know, I'm still talking in between and whatnot. So here we go. Spin that wheel. While we're spinning that, I should tune. That was a little intense. Sorry everyone, I got a little carried away.
Will Smith is trying to help us out.
Oh, okay. All right. Okay.
You know, sometimes games, yeah, they just give you good RNG.
So, it's the RNG. Yeah. We are at the mercy of RNGesus today. So it's
RNGesus, giving us... a.k.a. Will Smith.
Will Smith. So here we go. Here is Escape. Some who did Rupert Holmes?
Yeah,
Rupert Holmes.
Here originally,
nice two chord song. It's actually like a 5-6 chord song, but you know what? We're gonna take it down a notch into two chords, and we're gonna take it nice and simple, just like how we did with Tropical Hawaiian Day. We're just gonna strum the 2 and 4. D chord, pointer finger G string second, middle finger C string second, and ring finger E string second. And then we got an A chord, middle finger G string second, pointer finger C string first. And that's it. So you can count 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And same thing, you do down up, down up. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can do that if you want to. You can pinky mute 1 and 3. So 1, 3. However you want to strum it, totally up to you, as long as you're following along. It should be all G, right, Kahai? Mm-hmm. Here we go. 1, 2, 1, 1. Nice. I was tired of my lady. We've been together too long. Like the one-out recording of my favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the love that you looked for. Write to me and escape. Didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady had fallen into the same old dull routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad, and in the personal columns, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain.
I'm not much into health food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape. At a bar called Rob's Good Times Grill, where we'll plan our escape.
Very specific.
So I waited with high hopes, and she walked in the place. I knew her smile in an instant. I knew the curves of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. And then we laughed for a moment. And I said, oh, I never knew that you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. Feel like making love at midnight when the dunes of the Cape. You're the lady I've looked for. Come with me and escape. If you like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. If you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes on the Cape. Then I'm the love that you looked for. Write to me and escape.
Song called Escape. It's a nice Rupert Holmes for you folks. Hope you guys enjoyed that. If you guys want to learn any of the songs that we played here so far, you guys can check out ukuleleunderground.com. ukuleleunderground.com, your friendly neighborhood ukulele website learning site thing. It's a thing that we've been doing for a little bit. We've done it for a little while. Songs and lessons.
We're a little new to this. So.
Ease up, guys.
Yeah. It's like we only have like...
trying to get our bearings.
We only have like 270 song lessons. Snap. So, you know.
One every month, baby. Haven't missed a month. And I'm not going to say the Y word because I don't want to jinx myself. You know? 270 something. That's since 2008, I believe, January 2008, and we've done one every month since 2008. 13 years.
It's a lot of tutorials.
It's a lot of years.
People are doing the math, and they're like, that doesn't come out to 200 and so, but we had other song lessons
too, besides the one a month.
Yeah. See, there you go. You know, if you guys want to learn stuff, head over to ukuleleunderground.com. You can learn songs. You can learn techniques. You can take private lessons with yours truly. You can participate in a forum. You can do a private plus forum if you want to do that. You guys can send us, you know, your videos of yourself playing if you want to, you know, have us make an assessment of where you're at and give you some advice on what you can do better. Basically, if you want to be a better uke player, there. Or, you know, if you want to get started at playing ukulele, right there also. Got everything that you need. Kahai's got everything you need, right, Kahai?
We try.
You're all I ever wanted. All I ever needed. Yeah.
You know that song?
Tell me what to do now, cause
use your ticket on the other week.
Okay,
so.
All right, that's true. You know,
press your luck.
Once a year, apparently. Yeah. Once a year, we can get Kahai to sing something. All right, how we doing, bud, with the splits? We green?
Yeah, well, I don't know how the splits work. I gotta look at, because we did better.
Okay,
we
definitely nice, did nice, better, nice, good, good, good.
Comes up as yellow, so.
Yeah. for those of you folks who wants to jam along with us, if you know how to play ukulele and you want to show off your ukulele skills, we will be having an Ukulele Underground open mic on the first Thursday of February. The details are going to be, check out the website, basically. If you check out the website, it'll have the details for you right there. If you want to sign up for a newsletter, we have a, do we have signups below? I guess, you know, they can, we can put it below if you want to.
I'll put it below later.
Yeah, on the replay, you can check out below. We have a newsletter. And those the people who are getting our newsletter already knew that there's going to be an open mic. But we're going to start doing open mic once a month, every first Thursday of the month. Yeah, we're just gonna have people jam, we're gonna have some fun, we're gonna just hang out and people jam and stuff. So it's gonna be cool. Check it out. The link to the Zoom room, if you want to sign up, is going to be on Ukulele Underground. Or if you just want to watch and just kind of chill, you know, chill out with us, you can do that as well. And I think the links are all on the website, ukuleleunderground.com.
We're going to put the links up on like Facebook and stuff too, right?
Yeah, yeah. Well, so. If you guys follow us on Facebook and Instagram, we'll make posts and whatnot, and we'll just let you guys know where it's going to be. But yeah, first Thursday, it's pretty soon. It's like 2 weeks from now or something, right, Kahai? Mm-hmm. Not next week, but the week after. It's going to be fun. That's basically what it is. We have fun here on a little Friday Live Jam. It's gonna be the same thing, but we're gonna let you play your music and just kind of, you know, be fun. Fun for me to just kind of sit back, relax, and watch other people play for once. Kahai. Mm-hmm. Kahai, can you play something for me, please?
That is not part of my job description.
Right on. Let's bring back Will Smith. He's given us two in a row. It's pretty good so far. Mm-hmm. He can keep his job. Okay, here. Yeah, close. There you go. Spin that wheel. All right. What do we got? What do we got? Rue, you're the best? Oh, man.
You're the best.
Oh. How does this go? Okay. Okay, Mr. Smith. now you've given us a, put a wrench in our plans. I don't know if I remember how to play it, but we're gonna find out if I remember. See, the thing with this wheel, okay, it tells us what to play. We have never, ever, ever not done a song the wheel has told us to do. We are allowed once every episode to skip it, but have we ever, Kahai?
Mm-mm.
Never. And we're not about to start now. So here we go. Here are your chords. And Kahai's gonna get me the some coffee, and we're gonna figure it out together. Okay, here we go. First chord, B flat. We know that chord already from Tropical Hawaiian Day. We got a D7 here, middle finger G string second, ring finger E string second. We got a G minor chord, point of finger A string first fret, ring finger E string third, middle finger C string second. We got an E flat chord. Point of finger A string first, ring finger E string third, middle finger C string third. Is that it? Or do we have any other?
We have a second.
Okay. Here we go. That's not too bad. It's the same chords, right? Yeah, so here's the second page, just to kind of show you guys on the bridge here. Both of us settled in love before. Okay, I think I kind of remember. Do we have a third page? No?
No, I think
okay.
That's it.
Sounds good. Let me get a sip of this coffee real quick. So, you guys can do down strums if you want to just do down strums. It'd be a... Baby. I think it goes verse.
Baby. It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way and I know why. Need you here to clear my mind all the time.
Okay, I think I'm slowly coming back. Slowly coming back. You can do double time.
Baby, the way you move me, it's crazy.
You can do down, up, down.
Make it easier.
Okay, you can syncopate it if you want to, which is what we're gonna do. Add some chunks and rolls, and you're golden. Sounds something like that. Da-da. Yeah. Well, we'll do something there. Here we go, everyone. Intro is basically the chorus, I think. 1, 2, 3. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. Ba-da-ba-bum. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. Ba-da-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Ba-ba-ba-bum. There it is. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-bum. Baby. Been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way. Now I need you here to clear my mind all the time, baby. The way you move me is crazy. It's like you see right through me and make me real time us having to figure this
learning
song
the song
learning it. Oh man, it's, you know, it's times like this where we appreciate Kahai for showing us, you know, some giving us some coffee and showing us the chords and how to play the song, or else I'd be like, you know, we're gonna have to pass because I don't know. All right, let's see. If anyone signed up for the newsletter but didn't, you know, see it in your email, because it's a mass email, it might be in your spam folder. You just never know. Check your spam folder. Aaron, do you have any comments on that?
Or like, if you use Gmail, it might be in your promotions.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, there you go. That song was by Ray LaMontagne. LaMontagne.
Yeah.
LaMontagne. All right. So
LaMontagne.
You can learn that and show us how it's supposed to be done. You know, if you're like, oh man, I love that song and those guys ruined it. What, you know, go to ukuleleontheground.com, learn how to play the song and show us how it's supposed to be played, because, you know,
we talked about too, doing like a group song for the open mic.
Open mic. Mm-hmm.
Should we maybe pick one of our songs from here and then that can be the group song?
Okay. Let's just do Escape. The first one is nice and simple. We're going to do a group song during the UU open mic. It's going to be Escape so that everyone can play along and we're going to sing along. It should be fun.
Yep.
Be fun. Yeah.
And we have that as a lesson. So if you're not familiar with it,
you are the best thing. All right. How we doing, buddy? How we doing with the splits?
We're doing pretty good.
All right. Right on.
Yeah. I think last week we...
We only played that many songs?
We played one more song.
Okay. So we need to do two more songs in order to pass what we did last week. All right on. So let's bring back Will Smith. Although that last one was kind of a hiccup, I still believe in Mr. Smith. Here we go. Spin that wheel.
Spin that wheel.
Spin that wheel.
Oh, jeez.
We can't escape this song, huh? drop, baby, drop.
We didn't do it today.
Drop, baby, drop.
Really?
Woo! Yeah. All right, drop, baby, drop. So, here are your chords.
I like that Alan is in the chat for today, too.
Yeah. make sure Jessica's there, too.
He can't escape the song either.
Yeah, escape? Was that, do you mean to do that?
Yep,
the
wink, wink.
Pun was intended.
Yep.
Alan. Better turn down the volume. No, turn it up. Crank it. Crank it. We're like, oh, those UU boys. Playing that song again. You know? Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. First off, we have an A chord. Middle finger G string second. Pointer finger C string first. I think we learned this for Escape. Okay, we have C sharp minor 7. Pointer finger barring the 4th fret. It is Jessica's song. B minor 7, barring the 2nd fret, pointer finger. Ray LaMontagne. Last but not least, we have an E7, pointer finger, G string 1st, middle finger, C string 2nd, ring finger, A string 2nd. Okay, so those are your chords. Down strums. My heart does a tango, double time. I love you like a mango with chunks of you get a hit every day. Rolls drop, baby drop, baby drop. So however you want to strum it, totally fine. As long as you're following along, it's all good. Even if you're just strumming one down strum per chord change, you can do my heart does a tango with every little move you make. Totally fine. Right, Kai, is it fine with you? I didn't even check in with you. Is that okay with you?
Yep.
Okay, just making sure. So you don't even get mad.
Thank you. Yeah, that's how it should be.
Yes, sir, yes, sir. Yep. One, two, one, two, three, go. Does a tango with every little move you make. I love you like a mango. Wish we can make it every day. I want you to drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop all your love on me. Drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop 'cause I'm hungry. Drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop all your love on me, drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop 'cause I'm hungry, my nights will be so lonely. If ever you should choose to go, I'd live just like a zombie, with very little love to show. I want you to drop, baby,
drop, baby, drop. Drop all your love on me, drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop 'cause I'm hungry, drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop all your love on me, drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop 'cause I'm hungry. Drop, baby, drop. Drop 'cause I'm hungry. Drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Drop all your love on me. Drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. Oh. Drop 'cause I'm hungry. Drop, baby, drop, baby, drop. There it is. Drop, baby, drop in the middle of a Hello Friday Live jam. Now we're jamming. Now we're jamming with power. All right, so how's it going, everyone? This is Hello Friday Live jam. We're going to jam maybe one more song, but once again, we want to remind you folks, there's some changes going on in Ukulele Underground. First of all, UU Plus. If you haven't signed up for UU Plus, make sure you check out UU Plus to take your ukulele playing to that next couple levels. You know, I work with you folks one-on-one with the through the private lessons. We have tons and tons of videos. Like Kai said, we have over almost 300 songs that, mm-hmm. that we have there, and I'm sure there's more. Like if we count like whiteboard requests,
yeah.
and the all that
pretty
stuff. Yeah,
conservative with yeah. 270. I think it's.
You know,
over
there's a lot. There's a lot, you know. And let's see. So make sure you check out UU Plus on ukuleleunderground.com if you haven't already. There's a bunch of people that are on UU Plus that's on the chat right now. Let them know. Let them know. Let them know. UU Plus, pretty much the best thing you can do for yourself as an ukulele player. I mean, right, Kahai?
Yeah,
Kahai signed up and look where he's at now, you know?
Mediocre. No, right. We have 291 songs.
Oh, nice, right on. So other things that will be changing on Ukulele Underground is we got the UU open mic. It's not a UU Plus thing. Anyone can join in on the open mic. It's gonna be first Thursday, I believe it's at 2:30 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time, Thursday, February 4. Okay, just go on the website, ukuleleontheground.com, and we will have a link that you guys can click on to watch or to participate in the UU open mic. I think that's better details, right? Like, yeah, if you go to ukuleleontheground.com, there will be a clickable link. If you tune in Thursday, February 4, 2:30 p.m. Hawaii Standard Time to ukuleleunderground.com. Are we going to host it here on YouTube and stuff, or are we just going to do it on our website? What are we doing? Go ahead. We'll see.
Yeah, probably for this first one. It's a Zoom room, so yeah. People join the Zoom room, but... I think we'll see how it goes this first one.
Okay, yeah, and we'll, you know, the more we do it, the more we'll learn. Maybe more open mics. Maybe we'll do twice a month instead of just once a month. It just depends, you know, like how you guys like it, how we like it, and
we'll go from there. We're learning, you know. This is a really fast idea that you know that we had. We're like, you know, we should do that. And then, lo and behold, next month it's happening already. So, also Thursday live lesson will now be called the Ukulele on the Ground podcast, and that will still be on Thursdays as right before the open mic. We will be doing that. But we have a one-on-one coaching, or just Ukulele Underground live coaching, that will be happening after Aloha Friday Live Jam on Friday. So Aloha Friday Live Jam, and right after, I will be doing one-on-one live coaching on UU Plus. So if you sign up for UU Plus, you can participate in live coaching for Ukulele Underground. I will make sure that you guys are on the right track.
That's starting next month.
So. Yeah, next month, February. Yeah. So all of this is all February stuff, okay? But just giving you guys a heads up for all of you UU Plus subscribers that used to be on Thursdays. Now we'll do it right after Aloha Friday Live Jam, live coaching over on UU Plus. All right. Yeah, I think Alan used to play for the old open mics that we used to have. So right now he's sitting right there. He's playing with, like, you know, with the greats, right? He's like, he's playing on stage and in Denver, and he knows guys like David Kamakahis. You know,
not currently.
Of course not currently.
I'm sure he's being safe.
I'm saying he has done that. Yeah. he's done that. So make sure to check out the website ukuleleontheground.com. Lots of things happening. While you're here on YouTube, I've been doing YouTube videos again on my channel Ukulele Over Soul. So make sure to check out Ukulele Over Soul. I posted a ukulele solo instrumental of a Japanese song called Yuki no Hana by Nakashima Mika. So make sure you check that out. Nice mellow song. Next week, Mega Man 2, Dr. Wily stage. So subscribe if you haven't already. Like, comment, do all that fun stuff. Okay? Let's bring out Will Smith one more time and let's do, Or should we pick a song? What do you think?
Whatever.
I wish I had that long kung fu movie beard to just kind of do the thing.
We already beat like our times. Yeah. So
this is just victory lap, right?
Yeah.
It's our victory lap.
And then we can use this splits for the next week.
Yeah. Okay. So the longer I hesitate, the easier it is for next week for me to beat it, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, so let's see. What do we got? What's a good one? What's one we haven't played in a long time? Benny? You want to do Benny?
Sure.
Or let's go Beautiful Kauai right next to you. We do that. Something nice and traditional. There was nice and simple
somebody
for people.
Said Time of My Life.
I've had time of my life. That song? I don't think we have that.
That one.
Before. So are we gonna? Can I lift Kai up and stuff? And we do the dance. Didn't your sister do that for her wedding?
Yeah.
She knows that entire dance, right, with her husband. That's awesome.
Yeah. They worked in secret, like nobody knew. And then she did that.
That's cool, man. Let's do Faith. I kind of want to do Faith. Faith this way.
Okay.
Yeah, let's end with some Faith. Because we have to have faith.
Yep.
Faith. It's great.
Habit.
Hey, of course, we know A.
It's only day three.
A. We got D. We know D. Those are two chords from Escape, right? So we got F sharp minor, middle finger, ring finger on the E string, second fret. If you're playing in A, just add that ring finger there on the second fret. It's right here, just in case you guys were. Oh, right here. That one, that chord right there. If you guys are interested, this chord. We got a B7, pointer finger is going to be barring the second fret, middle finger, C string, third. And we already know E7. Okay, nice and simple. So you can do down. Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know nothing to do. We can do double time. I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. I know all the games you play. You can do down, up, down. But I need some time from that. Or you can syncopate it like how we're going to do and use some pinky mute. So basically I'm doing a down up here. Okay, I'm going to take off the fanciness here. A down up. All I'm doing is kind of using my pinky mute and just letting go on that down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down. Okay? Follow along as best as you can. Yeah, try your best. Here we go. Ready? One, two, bam. Well, I guess it would be nice if I could touch your body. I know not everybody has a body like you, but I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. And I know all the games you play, cause I play them too. But I need some time off from that emotion, time to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh, when that love comes down without devotion, don't let big strong man, baby, but I'm showing you the door. Cause I gotta have faith that I know the F sharp minor. Faith. Cause I gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, faith, faith. Baby, I know you're asking me to stay. So please, please, please don't go away. I'm giving you the blues, baby. Say, can't help but think of yesterday. And then look who tied me down to the lover boy rules. And for this river becomes an ocean before you throw my heart back off the floor. Maybe I reconsider my foolish notion, but I need a strong man, baby, cause I'm showing you the door. Cause I gotta have faith, I've gotta have faith. I've gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Before this river becomes an ocean, before you throw my heart back on the floor, baby, I reconsider my foolish notion. Well, I need someone to hold me, but I'll wait for something more. Cause I gotta have faith, I've gotta have faith. Gotta have faith, faith, faith. I gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Nice, simple. Take out the picky part, just roll right into it. Roll right to the last chorus. Thank you so much for tuning in. So Aloha Friday Live Jam. My name is Aldrin Guerrero. That's Aaron the Voice, and that's Kahai the Legend. We'll see you folks next week. Have a great one. Enjoy your weekend. Stay safe. Yeah, do all that stuff that you gotta do to stay safe. You know, Aloha.